Morning everyone, it is so nice to be back vlogging. I didn't vlog yesterday and it felt really weird. I did film a video though. I'm doing a Cherries haul, but I need to finish that off today. So I've got just like normally I do my morning chat, don't I? Normally sit down and just go through stuff, but I'm actually going out for a coffee this morning with my friend Matilda, was pregnant. Obviously you all know now she's pregnant. We're going out for a coffee this morning, just like an early nice coffee, and I'm looking forward to it because I'm desperate for a coffee. So once we're home, because I need to set off in like 2 minutes, I know, because mummy's going to be late again, then when I get home then I'll do my little sit down morning chat with you all, because someone decided to get up at 5 o'clock this morning, didn't you? So mummy is very tired. Says that's not my problem. It is. I'm kidding. But yeah, once I'm home, I'll update you on a few things life-wise and how Jessie slept last night. So yeah, I know. I'll see you all in a bit. Right, everyone. I'm back home now from having coffee with Matilda. So nice just to talk all things baby, new houses, for her, not me. But yeah, I've got about half an hour just to get ready for, I'm not even told you what I'm doing. I'm meeting my friend later on, well, in like an hour's time. So I'm just gonna just put a tiny bit of makeup on. My eyebrows desperately need doing. So I'm just cutting the edges away with this. So, yeah, last night Jessie went to bed at 7 o'clock. I put it on my Instagram so you probably all already know. So he got up at midnight for a bottle and then he got up at 5 this morning. Obviously, I don't know, he just got up early, got up at 5, so put him in the middle of me and Jimmy. He wouldn't settle back down, he was like wanting to play, so I just got up with him, took him downstairs, gave him a bottle, and then about 20 minutes later he fell asleep again and I fell asleep too, so we had about another hour and a half of us falling to sleep. He's been a little Wreck-It Ralph this morning, not naughty at all, never is naughty, they can't be naughty at this age anyway, I don't think, but he just wants to grab absolutely everything, so he's had a mad like 2 hours at Starbucks and then just completely crashed. He's just asleep now, he's just down here next to me. So yeah, I've no idea what time he's going to go to bed tonight, but obviously it's a theme now, running theme, that he's going to bed way earlier. But honestly, you'd think that me and Jimmy would like love the time, just me and him, but honestly, every time he's gone to bed early, which he's been doing the past few days, we've literally just been sat downstairs, like not even talking to each other. Well, we do talk to each other, but I said like next time we like maybe need to watch a film together, you know, like spend some time together, but it just doesn't feel right without Jessie. It feels like, I don't know, I feel like we just both feel a bit empty. And I always said like, oh, that's nothing to do with managing his relationship whatsoever, but I feel like now we're just so used to having Jessie with us all the time that we just don't feel like ourselves without him now. But anyway, little life update for you all. Jimmy has left work. He's left work, he's no longer a plumber. He actually has his last day tomorrow. So he's made this decision. He's been wanting to do this for a while now. As you all know, Jimmy loves his cars so much. He's currently got a project car at the minute. He actually used to do that before he even started plumbing, so he had his own business, doing Land Rover, buying Land Rovers, doing them up, selling them on and things like that, and then he's actually stopped that, ended up doing plumbing, and then now he's realised his love for cars is strong and it's something he really enjoys doing, so he has made the decision to leave plumbing and he's starting his own business. So yeah, we are literally living life on the edge right now because I'm on maternity pay and Jimmy's currently starting his own business up. But you know what? You've got to take risks in life. You never know, you know, this could really work out, and I think it will because he's really passionate about it. So yeah, he's starting his own business doing car detailing. So basically doing like valets, cleaning cars out, and then he will be selling cars on the side too, so it's just like a big car business basically. So he is starting that from, well, he's this weekend he's getting his final bits, he's getting a van, and then from Monday hopefully, he's already got a few people who's wanting theirs doing. He's starting with like an introductory offer as well, so if anyone in my area He's wanting their car cleaned by Jimmy. Let us know. No, he's setting up a social media and everything. I'm going to help him with the social media side because I love doing social media, obviously, doing YouTube. But yeah, he's just trying to come up with a name at the minute. He does like Jimmy's GTIs because obviously the most of the cars he's going to be selling now isn't going to be Land Rovers anymore. It's actually going to be VWs. But that obviously doesn't show off the car detail inside, which is going to be kind of the main focus. So he's just trying to come up with a name for now, and then obviously he's going to crack on with it. So I'm really excited for him. I am so excited. He has been wanting to do this for a very long time. So it actually feels a little bit weird now that he's actually done it and it's actually happening, because he's just mentioned it for so long. I'd probably say, well, for ages, but he's been seriously thinking about it since about Christmas last year. So I am so excited for him. I really, really am. And he's so happy that he's going to be doing something he really enjoys. So that's a little life update for you all. Obviously, you can come along on that little journey of Jimmy opening his own business again. So yeah, like I said, I'm super excited for him. I'm so glad he's doing what he wants to do and doing something he loves, because there's nothing worse than being in a job that you're not happy with. Not saying he wasn't happy with it, he did enjoy it, he just knew it wasn't for him. You know, he realised he wanted to be doing cars. And the thing at the minute is, like, we do spend weekends together, but obviously he works through the week and then he finishes late. Like last night he didn't even see Jesse. He saw him yesterday morning whilst he were awake for about 10 minutes, and then when he got home from work, Jesse was fast asleep, because he didn't get home from work until 7:30. So it's like he didn't even see him yesterday. And then on a weekend he's obviously going to do that project car that he's doing that's not even ready to be sold yet. So obviously this now means that he can just focus on the cars, and then that means we can actually maybe have weekends together, which is so exciting. I'm really, really excited for him. So if you could all send Jimmy some well wishes, I'm sure he would appreciate that. I would appreciate that too, because, you know, it is a little bit of a risk. You know, you never know how new stuff like this is going to work out, but we will see. So yeah, little life update for you all. That's what's been happening the past few days. All the stuff, well, a lot of his stuff for it came yesterday. I did a little unboxing for him whilst he was at work. And this weekend he's going to pick a van up, and he's sorting like a water tank out for his back of the van and things. So it's all coming together. I'm so excited for him. And yeah, that's it really. So I am off to meet one of my mummy friends who has got the most gorgeous little boy. Obviously Jesse's gorgeous as well, but her little boy is so beautiful too. He's called Rufus. He is so cute, so smiley. So we're off to meet those just for a little bit of a walk and a little bit of lunch. Yeah, I'm not gonna do much makeup. I think I'm just gonna do it a little bit light. Just I want to just look a little bit fresher. Just feel like I don't look fresh. My skin has gone bad again because I've just not been looking after it. I go through phases where I look after it and then I don't. I feel like I can never do just like fresh makeup. I just want to just look nice and refreshed, and I just feel like I can never get that. I really, really hated not vlogging yesterday. It just felt really strange not doing it. So obviously that's a good thing because it shows that I love doing it so much. But yeah, it just felt really weird not videoing. Obviously I filmed the Cherries haul, but I don't know, I feel like part of me were missing yesterday not vlogging. Like when Jesse went to sleep, obviously normally I'd get the camera out then and explain to you how he's gone to sleep early and things, and I was just a bit like, well, I'm not vlogging. I felt a bit lonely. I don't think I've got anything else to update you on, to be honest. I think that is everything. Just wanted to tell you about Jimmy and what's going to be happening, because obviously he's going to be at home a little bit more now until things fully start going. So it's going to be more, well, I say he's going to be in the vlogs more, but he's going to be working on his business and things and trying to get things going and set up and running. So but he will be most likely be at home most of the day next week just whilst he's setting things up. So yeah, hello boy, hello Jesse. Right, we're home.
Jesse.
Jimmy, I've told them all about your new venture.
Yep.
Are you excited?
Yeah. Yep.
You see me?
Very excited.
No, he is excited. Jimmy's just don't show his emotions as much as I usually do. So yeah, he's home from his penultimate day as a plumber.
No, what's penultimate?
The one before the last.
Are you sure that's what that means?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Let me just Google that.
Jimmy,
I'm not
convinced
it is. That's what it means. I've heard that before, but that's not what it means. How do you spell it?
Pen.
Pen.
All.
All.
Pen. Ultimate.
Penultimate. Last but one in a series of things, second to last.
Yeah, the one before the last.
What?
See, I'm actually clever, Jimmy.
Penultimate. Why is that even a thing? Why don't you just say second to last?
It's just fancy.
Penultimate.
Anyway, he had his second to last day today.
I feel like I've not been on vlog in like 10 years.
So yeah, I've said that you're gonna be on vlog more next week, aren't you?
I don't know about next. Oh no, I will be. To be fair.
Well, mind you, you're going to be sorting stuff out though. It's not like you're going to be sat at home doing no
stuff ready. Yeah, that's but me, that's the plan.
You might be able to actually lay in bed with us in the morning before we get up.
Yeah.
Which will be nice.
You'll actually see me in the morning.
Yeah. Because I was saying you didn't see Jesse at all yesterday, did you?
Oh. What are you going to do? Are you going to go round?
This is where am I supposed to go?
He says I'm going to go over. Come on.
Oh, he's upset because he can't get to me.
He's stuck. He's a stuck boy. Come on.
So I've just finished some olives. Jimmy's just having a play about with Jesse. Don't even... I have just put all of those back in. Oh. Have I got one child or two? Jimmy! Are you serious? Right, no more now. Jimmy, don't. I've literally just tidied the living room. Jimmy, it's that time of month and you've messed with the wrong person. You've thrown that hard, isn't it, me?
Oh my God, I didn't.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't throw that at you.
Jimmy, that weren't on sofa, I've just put pillow down.
Oh God, imagine if that one hit your head.
You would have been responsible for my death.
I didn't throw that one at you. I'd have noticed difference in weight.
Honestly. Joe! Just got to my mum's and look at this little gorgeous girl in the window. Hello, my belle. Hello.
Come on, come in. Oh, I didn't see you got a start.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Jesse.
Whoa.
Yes, I'm excited. I'm excited. Ready? Ready?
Mmm,
oh, that's nice. He's actually eating it. Mum's made him a sweet potato
that's
puree.
That's nice.
And he's eating it. Is that? Hey everyone, so we're home now. Jesse is fast asleep. Wait for that to focus. There he is. So we were fine the whole time we were there. He had the sweet potato, didn't he, Jimmy? He absolutely loved it. Yeah. Absolutely love the sweet potato puree. And he had a yogurt as well.
Still working tomorrow.
Oh, your last day.
Yeah, last day. Yeah.
And then that's it.
Of the blooming.
How do you feel about it? Truthfully.
Very, 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 very gutted.
No, you are gonna miss it, but the reason you're doing it is to pursue your dreams, aren't you, really?
Cringe? No, I'm
No, you are though, aren't you, really?
No,
you're
I
going
am,
to.
Yeah. As cringy as it sounds, I am.
Jimmy hates cringe.
It's horrible.
So, do you know the other. So
it genuinely makes me go.
For example.
It makes me have five chins.
I am a very lovey dovey person, but Jimmy is just not a lovey dovey person. Like, I know he loves me, but he's not one of those people to, like, come up to me and
give me a hug. Yeah, but I'm a lovey dovey person inside.
Yeah, oh yeah, that's what I mean. But, like, he's not. You know, if I went to go and hug him or kiss him in public, he'd be like.
Not
get off me,
it.
Yeah.
Off
like,
me.
We hold hands and stuff in public, but he's like, he doesn't like any sort of cringe, like, so I did a TikTok.
Am I not in this video?
No, sorry.
You're like that.
Sorry.
Hello?
So, the reason I knew he was so happy yesterday about his decision, and that he was so, like, relieved to
Lighting's
be...
Lighting's horrible, literally. It's not. It is.
And the reason I knew he was so happy and so relieved yesterday to have finally done it was because I put a video on her as, like a cringy video that I know he would have hated, so I didn't tell him I did it. And he commented on it, cuteness, love our eyes, love you.
Cuteness.
And I was like...
Yeah, but like, cuteness is jokingly cuteness.
But Jimmy, you never comment things like that. You didn't even comment with photos saying beautiful or out like that. So I thought, he's a changed man, he's happy. He's happy that he's made this decision. And that's how I know he's happy. And then this morning he messaged me like stuff with laughing faces and I was like, what? Like, is he alright? I'm like, is it a changed man?
What? I always send you laughing faces. That's my favourite emoji.
No, you just messaged me laughing. You messaged me something that you wouldn't usually message me and I was like, he's in a good mood. And it's because he's following his dreams. Aren't you?
Following my dreams.
He still needs a name for his business though, so if anyone's got any suggestions, let us know.
Jimmy's whip cleaning machine.
Jimmy's whip cleaning machine. No, you were thinking Jimmy's GTIs, weren't you? But I think that doesn't show the cleaning business side that you're mainly going to be doing.
What were we talking about?
Talking about name for your business.
Oh, yeah.
Have you thought of any? I was saying Jimmy's GTIs, but it don't really show off the like car detailing
like
side of stuff.
TikTok name.
Yeah. I don't think you should call it that.
No, I was going to say that and then and mobile detailing at the end.
Jimmy's GTIs and mobile detailing.
Something like that, I think, would be alright.
What about Jesse Boy?
It's different, isn't it?
Jesse Boy's car wash. Sneaky car wash.
Yeah, but then people that don't know me will be like, they'll think I'm called Jesse.
Yeah, true.
Know what I mean?
Yeah, you'll come up with something.
I don't
something
like how
click.
Shiny my face looks, Liv. It's not right.
Why? It's just... You look absolutely fine, Jimmy.
It's
you
like,
look like,
have you blurred the background out? I think that's what you've done.
No.
Watch.
I haven't done anything.
Look how weird it goes there.
Just
watch, and then focus
on
you. Now look, you can see every single dimple, pimple...
Jimmy...
Crumple, double chin. Sorry.
Right, anyway, I am so tired because obviously Jesse got us up at 5 this morning.
Yep.
It's 9 o'clock that he went to bed tonight. I don't think I've said that. He went to bed at 9. He started crying on the way home from my mum's, got straight home, had a bottle, and he has gone straight to sleep. My back's killing. My back is in agony. So I think I'm going to go up to bed now because I am so tired after getting up this morning that early. Really caught up on me now. I'm way to my mum's. I was like, I am so tired. So, yeah, he loved the sweet potato thing. My mum made it herself. It was quite thick, and I'm thinking maybe that's the reason why he enjoyed it.
He loved it.
Yeah, because all the other ones I'm using are quite like, not runny, but they're a bit thinner than what she did it. And he absolutely
that face.
Loved it.
That face.
So I'm going to try him with some porridge again tomorrow. I might try him some Weetabix, actually. What are you doing?
Sorry, I'm just excited.
I'm glad. It's nice to see you happy, Jimmy. He hates me saying stuff like that as well. So, yeah, Jimmy's last day at work tomorrow.
Yeah.
I'm actually quite upset for you. I don't know.
Why?
I struggle with change really bad. Like even.
So
if
you've just said you're happy for me, but now you're upset
no,
for me.
No, I'm happy for you, but I feel like a chapter of his life is ending and a new one is starting. And I really struggle with change. I don't know about anybody else, but it takes me a while to like get adjusted to like
no, you
new
know.
Things.
Sure
I do. Jimmy, honestly, I feel like all out of sorts. But obviously, it's a good thing. It's an exciting thing, but I feel like I'm just going to have to get used to this new... movement. So I'm very sorry if not much I've not filmed much today. Obviously I've been out most of the day and I've actually been filming a cleaning video as well, just like a quick spring clean using some products that I've got some from Cherries. You will have already seen that video though
Cherry
by the
Wallace.
Time this goes up. Does anyone watch Cherry Wallace? Let us know down below. She does Harry
no,
Potter stuff.
None of your followers like Harry Potter stuff.
They do. Anyway, I'm going to stop babbling on.
We've
like
got further back here. We've gone from that side of the sofa to like right
we
back.
Have not been over that side of the sofa.
We have.
Oh,
get off me
and make
me warm.
Right, okay. See what I mean?
See, that's where we started. Now look where I am.
Oh, my back's killing.
I'm not surprised. Look how you sat.
It's really bad.
Look how you sat.
I know. Anyway,
you don't help
I'm going to go and get my makeup off. And then get into bed for Jimmy's last day of work tomorrow. And I'm out tomorrow with my mum because she's got the day off work. And then I'm not seeing Jimmy all weekend because he's going to buy a van. Right, anyway, we're going to go because I'm so tired. But yeah, I'm sorry if this vlog's been short today. I've just been super busy doing things. But yeah, I'm going to get off now. My stomach's really hurting. So, night, everybody.
My eyebrows are right long. Oh, they look right long.
Why are you assessing yourself in camera? You're supposed to be looking there. Look at that, what Jimmy can do, guys.
Good night, everybody. I want to watch that back, want to see how it looks. They look good.
Yeah.
I can also do this, guys, as well. Oh, my ulcer.
Right, anyway, we're going to get off to sleep now.
Look at Jess's face.
Oh, he's moved. Bless him.
That's our entertainment.
He's awake.
He's not.
Yeah, his eyes just opened then. Anyway, we are actually going to go to sleep now.
Why is it so high up?
Jimmy.
What?
I've tried to say night twice.
Listen,
what, one
I'll
time
say
you
night.
Said your eyebrows were too long,
I'll
and now
night.
You're saying.
I'll say night.
Hi everyone, I'm going to bed before Jimmy says all else. Night, everybody.
Peace out. He's just put his own dummy in.
Full stop. Can't believe I live in your